A first offense DWI is a Class B misdemeanor, which carries a range of punishment up to 6 months in the county jail and up to a $2,000 fine. If you get a second case, it's a Class A misdemeanor, which carries a fine of up to $4,000 up to 1 year in the county jail. Once you have two convictions, if you get a third arrest, it's going to be a felony charge. It's a third degree felony in Texas. That means you could face up to 10 years in prison, up to a $10,000 fine. So you can see, each time you get another offense, it becomes more and more serious. Third time around, you're seriously in a position where you could get prison time for it. If you are charged with a criminal matter, call us at Bailey & Galyen. We do offer free initial consultations.